안녕하세요. Korean set phrase, greeting, meaning hello, hi. So if someone asks 안녕하세요, you just say 네, 안녕하세요. 네, meaning yes. So let's read the dialogue from my oral practice, spoken practice. That's Eric, that's Mickey. That's the dialogue. I'm gonna read it. Please tell me if my pronunciation is any good. 안녕하세요. 네, 안녕하세요. 에릭입니다. 미키입니다. 일본 사람입니까? 네, 일본 사람입니다. 무엇입니까? 책입니다. Okay. So what did they talk about? Greeted each other. They said their names. Eric asked Mickey if she was Japanese. She said yes. And then he asked what she was bringing with her. She said it was a book. So let grammar pattern, linking verb 이다. In formal register, it's 입니다. When it's declarative sentence. If you're asking a question, it becomes 입니까? So, how does that work? Hat is 모자 in Korean. So, 모자입니까? Is this a hat? 네, 모자입니다. Yes, this is a hat. So, that's what it says in the book. 모자입니까? 네, 모자입니다. Umbrella is 우산. So, this is an umbrella. There. 우산입니까? 네, 우산입니다. And then, Korean person, 한국 사람입니까? 네, 한국 사람입니다. Practice, exercise, just a few, same thing. This is 지영. 지영 씨입니까? 네, 지영입니다. This is a school, 학교. 학교입니까? 네, 학교입니다. This is a phone, 전화. 전화. 전화입니까? 네, 전화입니다. This is a pencil, 연필. So, 연필입니까? 네, 연필입니다. Today's focus is on the question what. So, 무엇? So, how do you ask what is it? It's 무엇입니까? You just plug in the 입니까 ending. So, samples. 무엇입니까? 사과입니다. 무엇입니까? 사전입니다. 무엇입니까? 한국어 책입니다. There are other questions here, but let's focus right now on what, since they will be discussed in the succeeding chapters. Here are the exercises.
무엇입니까? 가방입니다.
Number one.
무엇입니까? 칠판입니다. Blackboard is 칠판. 무엇입니까? 의자입니다. 의자, chair. Table is 책상. 무엇입니까? 책상입니다. Book is 책. So, 무엇입니까? 책입니다.
Okay, now question.
무엇입니까? 책입니다. 모자입니다. I don't know what toilet paper is. I don't know what scissors are. 우산입니다. 텔레비전입니다. 핸드폰입니다. 컴퓨터입니다. 카메라입니다.
I don't know if it's camera. Maybe I'm inventing, but I don't know. I don't know what that is. That's a vacuum, but I don't know what it is in Korean. Let's listen to. Yesterday we asked what. Today we're gonna ask who. Who in Korean is 누구? So you add 입니까 to ask the question. So 누구입니까? So difference. If it's a thing, it's a what. So 무엇입니까? What is it? This is a person. 누구입니까? 누구입니까? Who is that? So 누구? 무엇? That's a flower. 꽃. 꽃입니다. That's a person. 사람. 사람입니다. 누구입니까? 무엇입니까? Another grammar lesson is this, that, and that over there for Korean. If you're pointing to someone next to you are speaking. It's 이. 이 사람. If you're pointing to something or someone, something, to the near the person you're talking to, it's 그. That. If it's far from both people talking, it's 저. That over there. So since this book is close to me, I'd say 이책.
Let's say a person is over there and that person is carrying a book. I'll say, could check. And let's say there's a window over there, far away, and there's someone holding a book. It would be 저책.
Okay.
It's a long lesson today. We'll just do the exercise and we're done. Let's leave the dialogue for tomorrow.
Okay.
이 사람이 누구입니까? Her name is Mickey, so... Oh, that... 그. 그 사람이 누구입니까? 이 사람... I'm lost. 이 사람이 누구입니까? 그 사람이... 그 사람은... 미키입니다. 이 사람이 누구입니까? 그 사람은 쌍우입니다. 아, no, there is 저. 저 사람이 누구입니까? 미키입니다. This is 이. 이 사람이 누구입니까? So 이 means close to you, so the answer would be close to the next person. 그 사람은 쌍우입니다. 그 사람이 누구입니까? 이 사람이 지영입니다. 저 사람이 누구입니까? 저 사람이 준이치입니다.
Okay, pronunciation practice. 실례합니다. Excuse me. 유리가 누구입니까? 아, who is Yuri? 유리는 저 사람입니까? 저 사람입니다. So, Yuri is that person over there. 안녕하세요, 에릭입니다. So, he introduces himself, approaches the girl, introduces himself. The girl says, 반갑습니다. 저는 유리입니다. So, she says, 반갑습니다, which is nice to meet you. 저는 I am Yuri. 유리입니다. 유리는 중국 사람입니까? 아, 중국 사람. 중국 is China. 사람 is person. So China person, 중국 사람, Chinese. Is Yuri Chinese? Are you Chinese? 네, 중국 사람입니다. 이것이 무엇입니까? I ask you. You tell me. 그것은 제 가족 사진입니다. So 그것은 this, from your point of view, 제, your, my, in your case, my, you answer, 제, so my, 제 가족, 가족 is family, 사진 is picture, so 가족 사진 is family picture, 제 가족 사진입니다. 이 사람이 동생입니까? 동생 is younger sibling, so is this person your, a younger sibling? 이 사람이 동생입니까? You answer. 아니요. 그 사람은 동생이 아닙니다. So no, that's not my younger sibling. Actually, he is, but according to the dialogue here, it's not. So let's follow the dialogue. 누가 동생입니까? 누가 who? So 누가 동생입니까? Who is the younger sibling? 이 사람이 제 동생입니다. So this person is my younger sibling. Grammar lesson. 누구, when you use who as a subject, so instead of saying 누구가, you omit the 구, you just say 누가. So, 누가, you use this when you want to ask who a specific person is. For example, Yuri. 누가 유리입니까? So who is Yuri, if you're asking which is which. So there. Personal pronoun, 제, my. So, let's say, 제 가족 사진, 제 연필,